You don't need to babysit me, you know.
You just had a serious head injury, so actually I do.
Thank you.
How much time have you got at work?
You know, the only thing I've got on this week is Regan's memorial service.
You're going to that?
Yeah, well, if she hadn't come to the hot air balloon to talk to me, she'd still be alive.
You shouldn't feel guilty.
I just think I should go. It's not like there'll be many other people there. I mean, Ned certainly won't be.
The guy bailed because he was trying to protect you.
He was trying to protect himself.
I don't know that.
This is what he does, Leo. He turns his phone off and he just disappears. Anyway, your love life is far more interesting. Feel free to ditch me and try your luck.
You know what they say. Mates before hard to get dates.